Hey everybody, John from Freshwater Systems. We get a lot of questions asking about the best way to cut PEX tubing. And I thought I'd take a minute of your time and give you a really quick show of how it's best accomplished. When we're talking about 3/4 inch PEX, it's pretty easy to cut with just a good old tube cutter, especially one that's made to take the diameter of PEX tubing. And the secret to cutting PEX is you want to make sure that you get good straight cuts, especially if you're using a quick to connect type fitting or a shark bite or even a Jayco type fitting. But you want to get a good cut, and you can usually do that with these types of cutters that allows you to cut the tube straight and simple. It works the same for smaller diameters. Now, when you get into some of the bigger diameter PEX tubing, say inch, inch and a half, it's probably best if you get a ratchet type cutter that would cut PVC as well. That way, again, you're really working on getting a good straight cut on the tubing. You don't want to crack it, pinch it, or have any angles so that they can best work with quick connect fittings or even PEX barbed and clamp type fittings. It's pretty important you still get that straight cut. If you do that, you're in business.